Well, just picked up the rental truck, got everything all packed and loaded for my Oklahoma trip. Heading to Sweetwater, Oklahoma this evening. I'm actually going to go pick up my buddy Christian from work, and then we're going to start making the drive. Our goal is to make it to Springfield, Missouri, which is about 8.5 hours from here. And then we're going to make the rest of the drive tomorrow. We're staying in Sweetwater, Oklahoma. There are 6 of us in our hunting group. Sweetwater is actually on the border between Oklahoma and Texas. And then half of us, including myself, are hunting in Texas. And the other half, including my buddy Christian, are hunting in Oklahoma.
There's an archery range. This must be Joel right here.
Hey. We've made it to camp. Got everything unloaded. Went and checked the stand locations for where we're going to sit in the morning. Now we're back here shooting our bows, getting everything ready. So next time you see me, be in a stand.
This morning here in North Texas, I have been covered up in deer. I got a deer coming in right now. Haven't really been able to do a morning interview, but this is morning number one. I think I've already seen about 7 or 8 different bucks. It's been very eventful this morning. Seen some sparring, some pike, heard some snorkies. So, it's a good morning. The piece that I'm on, the landowner says it's about 700 acres. There are 4 of us in our group that are out here in Texas. The other 2 are in Oklahoma. across the field in front of me, about 150 yards out. He worked his way from left to right and kind of angled down into some timber where some of these other bucks had filtered into. Now, he wasn't that far, so there's a chance he could make his way my way here fairly soon. But if not, what I'm hoping is in the evening, if these other bucks come out from where they went in, he'll be coming out with them. He looks like a pretty nice deer. I'm not sure how much I got on the camera of him. It was kind of hard to move. I still had a few smaller bucks around me, but they kind of worked the way off. I was finally able to get up and stand a little bit. But it's been a really good morning so far. I think I've seen 8 or 9 different bucks. 12 does, just been covered up. Hunting here in Texas is way different than hunting in Ohio, but it's a lot of fun, a lot of fun. I think it's only about 8 o'clock now. I think we're all set until about 10:30, then we'll get down. I'm gonna check some of my messages here, see if any of the other guys have seen anything or gotten anything.
Do it for me this morning. Great first morning here in North Texas. Saw a ton of deer. Haven't seen anything in the past half hour or so, and neither has Zach, one of the guys in our group. So he's gonna swing by. I'm gonna meet him up at the road. He's gonna pick me up. We're gonna meet up with some of the other guys in the group, see what everyone saw, and I think a few of us are gonna shoot our bows some more. We'll probably get some lunch and then head out for the evening hunt. Should be a good evening. This morning worked their way from left to right. I'm assuming it was towards some bending, so this evening I'm going to be anticipating them coming from my right to left. The bigger one I saw this morning went from left to right as well, so hopefully I get to see him a little bit better than what I did. He kind of stayed about 150 yards out, but hopefully he comes by close this evening. But stay tuned. Just got all set up for the afternoon hunt in the same stand that I was in this morning. We had a lot of action here this morning, so I'm hoping this evening will be good as well. The wind's picked up a little bit, but should be fine. The deer out here should be used to it. If anything, it'll help cover some of the noise I make. It's about 3:25 now. It got a lot warmer from this morning. This morning was about 40 degrees. Right now it's about 70 or 72, so I suspect the deer may stay bedded for a little bit, for a little while, and then probably that last hour of light, they'll start funneling in here, so stay tuned. We'll see what happens. Action of the evening. A couple small bucks, doe and a yearling doe. They came in kind of like I thought they would from my right. Came from my right side, worked towards the left. They actually kind of surprised me. They came in pretty quick. Stayed out in front of me for a little bit, kind of nosy around a bit. Worked their way towards the left. Still pretty early in the afternoon. They may actually work their way back. Seen 4 so far. It is about 4:15, so still plenty of time. So off to a good start, I'd say.
So hopefully that was the last bed that he makes. Like I said, I'm pretty sure my shot is a one lung slash liver shot with the way he was quartering towards me and a little bit back.
Well, here he is, my first Texas buck. It's the next morning. I shot him yesterday evening about 5:20. The shot was quartered to me a little bit. Got one lung and liver. So we let him lay for a few hours. We didn't want him to lay too long because coyotes are real bad out here. Unfortunately, by the time we got to him, they had already gotten to the back half. But we got him in last night, got him tagged, and then cleaned up here. But it was a great hunt yesterday. Saw, I think, about 40 deer total throughout the day. I saw this guy yesterday morning off about 150 yards. And then yesterday evening, he worked his way back to me. But overall, fantastic hunt. Super proud of him. First Texas buck, only my second out-of-state buck. It's actually my second buck within 3 days. Filled my Ohio tag the other day. Now filled a tag in Texas.